Hello everybody, welcome back to Ogo Power, I'm Ogo, and this is another episode of Yakuza Like a Dragon. And I guess in this episode we will get to the battle for rank 1. Let's see what happens. Yeah, between 30 and 32 million. I would have to get the Grand Blue Merino out. Did forget to optimize employees' motivation. To be honest, I think it's holding back the most is each bank reflections now. Yeah, it would be nice to get over the 200 million mark again, but on the other hand... I think I don't have the staff to optimize it. Yeah, the Grand Blue Merino is my weakest one. Always investing. That guy seems familiar, but I don't know where to put him. I have the money. Not really important. And so I know that they will not hit the ceiling.
Next one.
That was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
ご質問のある株主の方は挙手をお願い。経営にも魅力が必要し。
You really want to discuss the human smashing? No, you don't. Oh, celebration? Lovely wife just brought me some coffee. Thank you, honey. Steaming hot. So, and I have absolutely no clue why we suddenly get more than 200 million. Maybe it's a multiplier in the back. Yeah, it's some marina hotel is the weakest. Blue marina. It's by far the weakest. Oh well. Not bad, but not good enough. Oh.
Yosha, eigyo kaishi da.
We know that one. I saw this head. I guess there is a way to optimize this, but I don't know how. would have to get the Grand Blue Marina out of here. Oh well. Let's just keep it as a reminder that well, we come closer and closer to the 10 billion mark. Wonder if we can get the building somehow? Boss? Really? Boss? Congratulations, Machima. I know it's just a number cruncher more or less, but I like it, to be honest. I don't know what it is, I think I like the little cars there. They remind me of the Outrun game. I just think it's a very nice idea. I know it's very technical, if you know what I mean. Very numbers heavy. So I can see people not liking it. I really can. That's okay, that's fine. But, wait. No, don't want you. Just remembered something. Wasn't there a way that. No. I thought there was a way to, like, say. Oh, next shareholder meeting. Yeah, I think we're good. What did I want to say? To boost one of the three stats in particular. But it seems like I was wrong about that. Okay, let's start with weaker one. Annihilating with the machine. Just because I can. That was closer than I thought it would be. Red. Green. Oh, great. I think waiting for level 2... I said something different, I know, but I think waiting for level 2 is better. You can just make that touch one damage. You know, I saw the hammer. Come on. Next, the next shareholder building is the big one. You know, one of these cycles is like, I think, 3 to 4 minutes. No, it's even less. You know what? So, I am around the 11 and a half minute mark. I will now only try to motivate my people and then get to the next. Not looking, not watching, nothing. I have all businesses in the green. Even though it hurts that one of them is below 30 million. But again, it is what it is. No watching employees to do anything else, nothing. Only that. And see how long it takes. I mean, now we have like 12 for a minute for 2 cycles. Overfall, that's what I want. Too bad I can't make this faster. I'm now at close to 30 minutes, 30 seconds. Which means if you do it this fast, then it's like a minute per cycle. More cycles. So let's say around 5 minutes with the shareholder meeting, which takes a bit more time. Oh. And by now I get, the last one was 1.8 million yen. So let's say 2 million for 5 minutes. And as I said, many of the Rigatoku Studios games have some kind of side mission like this, where you have to invest a lot of time. To be honest, it's not that bad in this one. It's like 4 hours I might have put in, I think. Believe me, that's nothing. Yakuza 0, you have 2. Both of the protagonists. Believe me, that's a whole lot of story. Of the 60 hours I did put into the game when I played it on myself, I think it was like 20 hours just for these mini game story missions. I'll talk about Yakuza 0. Stay here. Yeah, and we were like at 14 and a half minutes, so it really is, let's say 5 minutes. Let's say 6 minutes. Hmm? Okay. Let's go for it. Of course, safe. And we are, yes, over the 30-hour mark. Nice. I really like the game, so... So, he is green. I have two red ones. Yeah, let's begin.
Yeah.
All of them. Okay. All of them is a lot.
ありがとうございました。それでは質疑応答に移りたいと思います。ご質問のある株主の方は。
Oh, wrong one. It really hurts if you do that. So we got her off the picture. You. Red. Oh, no, damn it. Wrong one again. So, and now, wait as long as we can. Let them recover. We need red. And red. Ooh. You don't mess with Goro Mashima, my friend. You don't. You don't. He will come at you at night if he needs to. I mean, what did I say? At 11:30? And now even with the cutscenes, we are at like 18:20, 18:30. So, yeah. 5 to 6 minutes for... Yar, number one. So I would say that the, I think they optimized the time. Because I think that this is far better. As I said, I think I put like 5 to 6 hours in and now I can get 2 million yen in 5 minutes. Yeah.
Hi.
Ah, there is Nick. Going Super Saiyan or what? loot one area. Self-defense. Definitely was.
Migoto jatta no. Kore mo kareshi no okage ja. Onushi ni nara
dakarete mo ii zo, daro? Kimochi dake moratte oku ze.
Iya, onushi ni nara eri o yome ni yatte mo yoi to omotte na.
Sorry, I had to write something down.
Gomennasai, Kasuga-san.
Yeah, kocchi koso sumanai. Ore mitai na ossan nanka to kutsukerare tara, Eri-chan mo iya da yo na.
Just a little notebook.
いや、そういうことじゃなくて、その、くっつけられるのは嬉しいんですけど。え?あ、いや、その、もう何でもないです。春日さん、鈍感なんだから。嫁入りはまだまだ先みたいじゃな。もうその話は終わり。さて、これからじゃが。
That's a good question.
まだまだ安泰ではない。1位になってますます株主の要求もきつくなってくる。彼氏、まだ一緒に経営を続けてはくれんか?私からもお願いします。一番ホールディングスには私には春日さんが必要なんです。みんな。
ありがとうよ。もちろん俺もその積もりだ。ここは俺の大事な居場所だ。これからもよろしく頼むぜ、みんな。春日さん。はい、よろしくお願いします。よっしゃ。横浜のてっぺんじゃ物足りねえ。次は日本一、世界一の企業を目指して頑張ろうぜ。はい。笑顔が一番。
Nice. What a proud omelette. A sense of orbital laser? What? Will not gain more experience, okay. Wind fists, and she cannot get the matrix job, okay. She can be hired as a manager, okay. I just wanna check. She's an ultra rare with quite. Yes, I want you.
Oh, makasa.
Not entirely sure, but I think Nick has a bit higher stats. Nice. Yes, he has. Okay, there are new ones. Okay. Hear me out. Well, you know what? Ooh, I have over 3 billion, okay. 340 and 308. These two are... And as I already said, I think how much money we have over 2 billion, okay. Let's open for business. I will go a bit in overtime for this. Oh. No, no, you what? I will not. I would say that those are good ranges. Don't need you. Oh right, I wanted to. Ah, there he is. Okay. So, I think that's it for now. I will from now on use this little mini game if I need some money for anything. And yeah, I want to thank you guys very much for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, if you're watching Twitch, please stay a bit longer. We have now 50 million in the bank, as you can see on the upper left corner. Bye-bye.